wait is over. The big day has happened. Millions of pounds spent. Thousands of people gathered at the scene to get a glimpse. The world watched with joy and happiness. Some couldn't actually believe that it had finally happened. Yes, that's right. After 733 minutes, Fernando Torres finally scored for Chelsea. Well done, Fernando.